Hi all, welcome to Taste Buds. Today we are making a vegetarian paddy, that is red lentil paddy. Actually, I'm mimicking the traditional lentil paddy of Kerala, so-called paripu vada, in two different methods, deep frying, the traditional one, and the baking. So let's get started. So first you need overnight soaked red lentils, 3/4 cup, a small piece of ginger, green chili 1, red chili 1, and 1/2 teaspoon of fennel seeds, and coarsely grind the mixture. You can make these paddies with split red lentils, but make sure it doesn't go into a paste form when you grind it. To this ground mixture, add 1/2 onion finely chopped and salt, and then mix. Now let's start with the deep frying method. Heat a wok. When it is heated, pour oil into it. Now let's start shaping the paddies. Yeah, the oil is hot enough. Let's put our first paddy into it. And the second one, then the third one. Now cook the paddies in medium flame. When one side of the paddy becomes a slight brown color, just flip it over so that the other side also gets cooked well. So now both the sides are brown in color. It's well cooked. So let's take these out from the oil. It would take less than 5 minutes to get these cooked, and I have read in some article that deep fried ones are not that good if you're a beginner in SED. So in that case, baked ones are the better choice. Now let's see how to bake the paddies. Preheat the oven at 400 degree Fahrenheit or 200 degree Celsius. Take a baking pan, rub oil. Arrange the shaped paddies into it. And then flip all the paddies like this so that both the sides of the paddies get coated with oil. This goes into the preheated oven. Bake it for 15 minutes. Then take it out, flip all the paddies, and again bake it for 15 minutes. So by 30 minutes, your paddies are ready. Now let's see the difference between the fried ones and the baked ones. The fried ones are crispier outside but soft inside. Fried ones could be enjoyed as a snack, a spicy tea time snack in the evening, while the baked ones are soft inside and outside. Baked ones could be enjoyed as a snack as well as in your meal. Split red lentil paddies are still more softer than the other. Of course, the baked ones are a healthier choice. The baked ones could be taken as a healthy, easy breakfast or dinner with your SED burger buns or sandwich between your SED bread. Yeah. So please try it out and let me know the feedback.